these kids have a lot of talent. Only thing they need is support and get. My inner voice came and said, we must do something for them. And the kids themselves provide us the motivation because they're such smart and clever kids. I am Praveen Nair. I am 86 years old. For the last 30 years, I have been very actively involved in Salaam Baalak Trust. Salaam Baalak Trust started in 1988. The inspiration came from the movie Salaam Bombay. So that actually made us think how much talent they have, if we can hone it and properly guide them. Last year, about 10,000 children we have successfully rehabilitated. Our policy is that education is very important, but I also am convinced that education delinked with livelihood is not the answer for our country. As a result, now we have internationally known dancers and puppeteers, and we have a director, we have a choreographer who got an award. Wonderful kids, and they have learned so much, they have imbibed so much that it is really very, very emotional and satisfying for me. You know, some of the kids come to us when they are 10, 12 years old and they haven't been to school. Then they feel very embarrassed or low self-esteem if we put them in the same class as an 8-year-old, 7-year-old. We coach them, we teach them at the center and get them to that standard and then get them admission. And that is our target. Because they go through, you know, on the work at the station, they are beaten up. Sometimes they don't even have a meal to eat. Their condition is really very, very pathetic. So we insist that they must have a bath. There should be cleanliness around them. They should not be living in haphazard ways. It has all been need-based. We had not planned that we will do this by this year. No, nothing like that. Motto is to give these children the best of. It is the duty of every Indian citizen to look after our children because they are our asset now. Discovered the world of street children, the harsh, raw underbelly of the city, and yet it was a life they had chosen, in preference to home and family, which had entirely become intolerable. There is so much missing from their lives of these children: food, security, health, love, education. All these we urged ourselves to, they needed, and we had a right, and they had a right to education and other things. A secure space to sleep, to play, and to dream. All children must dream of better days and of happier minds. In our 30 years, we have reached out to nearly 1 lakh children. It is rewarding to see our children grow up into responsible young citizens of the country. We have aeronautical engineers, fashion designers, internationally known dancers and photographers, actors, puppeteers, and many of our alumni have come back to work with us, with the children, and their compassion for these children and their commitment to these children is really very, very energetic and very nice. SPT's fundamental belief of ensuring every child has a right to a childhood, which allows them to dream of a safe space, a warm meal, and an opportunity to learn and play, was set into a place through experience and vision of the founders. I strongly believe that only education
dealing with livelihood skill is the answer to our country. Skill building is the need of our hour. Please help us to do more. Our children are our asset. And our children are our asset, not only our asset, they are also our country's asset. Because these kids, millions of them are on the streets, wasting their life, getting into drugs, and everything. And if they can be molded, they are an asset. It is a proven thing. And so I would really request to give it a thought and
thank you.